ukulele player. By the way, she's a student of Allen, who teaches musical school, all instruments that are string and Hawaiian. And she's been with him for about 10 years already, and she knows at least 3 songs. She's been doing very well. Just kidding. Okay, I know her very well. She's a good
friend. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Gail Warshawski.
Warshawski!
I must say something else about Gail.
Go, Gail, go.
She's a member of the Rotary, Waikiki Rotary.
Oh, yeah.
Right? And,
good to know.
And she also volunteers her time to go over to many of our care homes and so on, including Lunalilo Home, to share our Hawaiian songs
with
all of them out there, our kūpuna. Yeah, pohai nani to Lunalilo Home and other places as well. So God bless you.
Her husband's an OSHA, what is his name, a Jacques Cousteau kind of a guy.
Because he has a beard.
Yeah, he can tell you all kinds of stories about the mysteries of the sea.
Okay, ready? Okay, two baps.
Yeah. I think he found Nemo and Dory.
And go ahead, tell everybody what song you're going
to
play.
Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to join me on a musical journey. We're going to the North Shore of Kauai, and in that region grows a fragrant Lawaiʻe fern. And on the fern grow very tiny green seed pods. They're called mokihana. And when they're strung together, they're known as sweet lei mokihana. Sweet lei mokihana. Sweet lei mokihana.
Thank you.